The last couple of years, the Gerline boys, courtesy of SoCal Diesel and Gale Banks, been really stepping up to the plate. And the Duramaxes are starting to catch up with a vengeance.